Nyanzou, and Kumakichi. Bomb Cave. When we last left our heroes, they were trying to escape from a fireworks factory. That game was completely bonkers and filled with insane dialogue. This game is no different. It only takes a minute once you're in this game to realize that this is nothing more than an insane and super Japanese Minesweeper. I was never good at Minesweeper and that hold true here. I suck at this. Still, the wackiness is really appealing. It's the game's selling point. I like to imagine voice actors giving these weird lines their all. If you like Minesweeper and Japanese humor, you'll enjoy this title. I'd give it a 6 out of 10.